I'll tell you the story of John Henry Faulk. I'll tell you of his trials and the trouble trail he walked. And I'll tell you of the tyrants, the ones you never see. Murder is the role they play and hatred is their fee. On the TV and the radio, John Henry Faulk was known. He talked to many thousands with a mind that was his own. But he could not close his eyes when the list were passed around, so he tried to move the Union to tear the blacklist down. His friends, they tried to warn him he was heading for a fall. If he spoke against the blacklist, he had no chance at all. But he laughed away their warnings and he laughed away their fears, for how could lies destroy the work of many honest years? Then slowly, oh so slowly, his life began to change. People would avoid his eyes, his friends were acting strange. And he finally saw the power of the hidden poison pen when they told him that his job was through, he'd never work again. And he could not believe what his sad eyes had found. He stared in disbelief as his world come tumbling down. And as the noose grew tighter, at last the trap was clear. For every place he turned to go, that list would soon be there, oh, that list. And is there any bottom to the fears that grow inside? Is there any bottom to the hate that you must hide? And is there any end to your long road of despair? Is there any end to the pain that you must bear? His wife and children trembled, the time was running short, when a man of law got on their side and took them into court. And there upon the stand they could not hide behind their lies, and the cancer of the fascist was displayed before our eyes. Hey, you blacklist, I've seen what you have done. I've seen the men you've ruined and the lives you tried to run. But the one thing that I've found is the only ones you spare are those that do not have a brain or those that do not care. And you men who point your fingers and spread your lies around, you men that left your souls behind to drag us to the ground, you can put my name right down there, I will not try to hide, for if there's one man on the blacklist, I'll be right there by his side. For I'd rather go hungry and beg upon the street than earn my bread on dead men's souls and crawl beneath your feet. And I will not play your haters' game and hate you in return, for it's only through the love of man the blacklist can be burned. For it's only through the love of man the blacklist can be burned.